Marketers aren't the only ones moving to Las Vegas. Local real estate agents say Las Vegas is making a name for itself as a world-class city, and people want to be a part of that. They say right now it's definitely a seller's market. The median price of a single-family home in Las Vegas is now $242,000. That's a 10% jump from this time last year. And like prices, home sales are increasing too. Compared to last year, sales are up nearly 15%.